Shawn off the line first. Doug smokes the tires. Hang on, Shawn! Over to the center line. Did he get it? Oh, Shawn Langdon lost a tire. Shawn Langdon lost the tire. He went 368. I do not know if he got the center line before the stripe. It looks like he might have from where I'm at. And Shawn Langdon just did a hero's job of keeping that race car off the wall on the top end. 368, 330 if it counts for Langdon, but I'm looking down there and I do believe I see blocks have gone flying and Shawn Langdon is missing a tire on the back of that Kalitta Air machine. Look at Langdon's car, spins the tires, moves left, gets over towards the center line, and gets the blocks, and the debris is what's going to shred that tire. He went over the blocks with the front of the car, threw them both under the rear tire, probably parts and pieces off the body as well, and it shredded that Goodyear, and Shawn Langdon does a fantastic job right here of keeping the car off the wall. I mean, he's fighting that thing to the left. He's hard on the brakes. He's got it sliding. Just don't hit the wall. Shawn Langdon's thinking.
Shawn, I've seen you with your head down. I've seen you with your hands on your head from the reaction to that run there. In your perspective, I know you've looked at a time slip, have not seen a replay yet. What happened?
I hit the gas and car was making a great run. It just, from the time I hit the gas, I felt it kind of, it kept trying to pull me left. So I just was trying to get a little bit of input in it and just kind of, I know that that right lane, it likes to suck you into the inside and that's just a common thing. So I try to cheat it just a little bit right, meaning pointing the car just a little bit right and run that right edge and let it, bring me back in. And just from the time I hit the gas, kept pulling me left, and I kept trying to put input in it. And the dragsters, if you get your hands up around 12 and 6, you're that's a lot of input for a dragster. And when it catches, it's going to shoot you across the lane, so you got to keep that in mind. And I just kept putting more input in it, and it just was not coming back. And by the time you're hauling ass down there, and next thing I know, it's like there's a block and run over that damn thing, and then tire blows, and at that point, just you're trying to salvage what you can, and god dang, I hate it for the guys. These guys have, man, sucks. First time I've ever hit anything in my career. Never hit a cone, never hit a wall. Taking pride in that a long time. Feel bad for the guys. They've worked their ass off. We got a championship team. Just kind of give that one way, and man, I feel like shit, I'll be honest with you. Just trying to hold it together. Hope I didn't do too much damage. We still got a shot at the championship. That's the most important thing. I don't want to be the cause of not winning it. Love the sport, love everything about it, and want to be a champion, and that ain't it.